We had another hummingbird strike our window here, and he's in recovery right now.